Hello, everybody, and welcome to my free week top picks for week 39 of free champion rotation. This week, the champions that are completely free for you to use are Fiddlesticks, Jax, Taric, Vayne, Fizz, Lulu, Rengar, Kha'Zix, Lissandra, and Lucian. My AD carry choice for this week is Vayne. She has been and will probably always be a top tier AD carry. If you let her get fed or you let her get any free farm, she will carry you super hard. She scales really well into late game. If you let a Vayne get to late game, she will destroy your soul. So definitely check out Vayne if you do want to start getting into AD carry, or if you are into AD carry and you just want to try out a new one and you haven't tried Vayne yet, definitely get used to using Vayne because she is an incredible AD carry. My mid choice for this week is Fizz. Now, Fizz and Lissandra are both really good choices, but the reason that I went with Fizz over Lissandra is because Fizz is pretty OP. He has quite a high ban rate in ranked and draft mode, and he basically has a built-in Kayle ult with his playful trickster. So if you want to play someone super OP and have an awesome time running around, being able to roam extremely easily around the map and get away from any situation, check out Fizz this week. My top choice goes to the mighty Jax. Jax is amazing, especially right now. He's just overall really good. He's very good at split pushing. He does a lot of damage. If you get to late game, he's pretty much indestructible and he will own your face extremely quickly. Plus, he can kill towers very quickly as well. So overall, Jax is a very, very good champion right now, and I definitely recommend that any of you guys that play top and haven't played him yet, get to know Jax, because you will love him and he will be your best friend. My jungle choice for this week goes to Rengar. Now, this week in free champion rotation, the jungle didn't actually have many champions that are top tier. There's some that work, like Kha'Zix works, Rengar works, Fiddle works, but none of them are really super meta when it comes to jungling. But I went with Rengar over the others just because his early damage is really dumb. So if you want to go and invade their red, you want to meet the enemy jungler at their red, you will probably be able to take it and you'll probably be able to kill them. So that is why I picked Rengar. Also, it's extremely fun jumping out of bushes. Who doesn't like jumping out of bushes, right? That sounded dirty. But Rengar would be my choice for jungle this week. And finally, the support choice goes to Fiddlesticks. And you may all be wondering, why didn't you pick Lulu? She's an awesome support. And this is true. She is a very good support. But right now, what's in and what's being used in the NACL, what pro support players are using, they're using Fiddlesticks and they're using Annie. They're getting a lot of play right now. So if you are wanting to branch out into support right now for the current meta, I would recommend that you go with Fiddlesticks. When you level up his fear, it lasts for 3 seconds. If you catch somebody out, if someone dives into your team, fear them, boom, you're dead. And also his early damage with his little bird throwing is extremely high. So check out Fiddle if you're wanting to support this week. Plus he is a lot of fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you want to see more in-depth gameplay from any of the champions in free rotation, go ahead and click the annotations on screen or check the description for any of the links to the gameplays. And I will speak to you guys later. Bye.